Nintendo, Disney Interactive, Capcom. What do those three companies have in common? Well, those are the companies that made this game back in 2002. Disney's Magical Mirror, starring Mickey Mouse. Hello everybody, my name's Tyler, and I'm gonna do my first gameplay that I've never ever done before. It is Disney's Magical Mirror, starring Mickey Mouse, and it is for the Nintendo GameCube, also compatible to the Nintendo Wii. Alright, I'm gonna use block number 3 now, and I think this is going to be breathtaking history right now, as I've never ever done a gameplay before. So, let's get started with the game! And I think we are all going to like it. Alright, it is nighttime, 10:13 p.m. And we hear somebody snoring right now. It's none other than Mickey Mouse, Walt Disney's creative masterpiece. But, unfortunately, there is a mirror nearby that has magical powers. And a mirror ghost appears. Dream Mickey has awakened since he heard the strange sound. He hesitates. The mirror ghost is beckoning him to go through the mirror, which resembles to a 1934 cartoon called Through the Mirror. And that is what we are going to do right now. And our adventures are about to begin. This hand over here, that is your cursor or your pointer. It works like a mouse, even though you'll find more cursors like that in a computer. Anyway, we are going to use the pointer on this door where the other hand is showing right now. Mickey will walk to it, and press it again to open the door. The door will open on the right as well, and Mickey came out the other side. And let's just do this one now. Alright, we'll do that. Something's gonna go on here. I wonder what. Going through his thoughts, walking to the other door. This Mickey decides to come out. What is he gonna do? Is he going to just kick Mickey Mouse, the real one? I thought so. Mickey lost it now. Yes, go after him, Mickey.
Stop right there.
Yes, you show him who's boss. Shake it off, Mickey. Try again. Yes, go after him again. He's almost got him now. Gotcha! And hello, what have we here?
It was the ghost, huh? What?
Oh my.
Hmm.
Well, good news is we have a Starholder waiting for us, so let's go ahead and pick it up. And there are going to be 12 of these. And it became our first trick point. And the only way to go now is that way. And that hand wants us to go that way, so let's go. And we are going to do what I call a trick. Now we're going to see a lot of tricks in this game. It'll give us the opportunity to do one or not, so let's do it. It's the only way to progress. Uh-oh. Someone's knocking at the door already. It's the ghost again. This time he's got a key. No, that was not, but we got a key waiting for us, so let's go get it. Yes, you did. Alright, now we can get out of this. Let's use it on the door. Cursor has changed to the key and changed back to an open door since we clicked on it again. And that will lead us to the mirror room, where a surprise awaits. That's right, the real Mickey on the other side of the mirror is still sound asleep. While Mickey and I are on the other side, the magical mirror. Here's one of my favorite phrases. You betcha, hot dog! He's gonna attempt to jump through the mirror. But not going to work. You okay, Mickey?
Gee, what's this?
Uh-oh. That green light. It's the mirror ghost, who is about to break the mirror. Scared us good. Uh-oh, this is really not good. Get down! Not a moment too soon. He did. The mirror broke apart and lost its magic. Too. But let's have a closer look. Appears we got mirror fragments, Mickey, which are going to become small. And they are about to be scattered throughout the mansion. There are going to be 12 of these. We need to get all those back in the mirror so Mickey can go home. So here are the magic words. Mirror fragments away. Like I said, they're going to be scattered throughout the mansion, so here are a few places we will find them. We'll find one in a hole in the wall, no relation to a TV game show that used to air a while back. We'll find one on top of a closet. We'll find one in a chandelier. That is a few of the places we will find them, but there are more to come. So our actual adventure begins now. Mickey's wondering where they all went. And our adventure begins. Let's go, Mickey. There's that mirror ghost again. See these star pieces here? Those are your energy stars. That'll give you back your trick point that you've recently used. Alright, let's go to the hole in the wall. Where our first mirror fragment awaits. That's one down, 11 to go. Right over to the closet now, where the mirror ghost is waiting for us, and there's a key on top, and we are going to engage a trick. A hand will push us in and knock the key down. Nope, that was not really nice at all, but the good news is we got the next key. Let's get it. Let us move on now. Keep in mind too that the pointer will automatically go to your destination after you click. And also energy stars are going to come in multiple numbers. And since I clicked on that twice, I made Mickey run, which is a good time saver. Another mirror fragment awaits, but there's that mirror ghost again. Come on, Mickey. Go. Let's do it. Whoops. But that was a close call. Let us grab our second mirror fragment. That will leave us with 10 to go. Alright, Mickey, beautifully done. Let us go on now and use the key on this door. And it led us to this room where we got another star holder. Another energy star, a coin, and a piggy bank. Let's go ahead and grab the energy star first. And our next star holder that'll bring us up to 2 as well. Let's grab the coin. Our first one. The first of 3. And let's use it on the piggy bank. like something's in it.
This is a tricky one.
You betcha. Looks like we got a gear in there, but I know what we can do. Alright, the pointer has just changed to a magic bag, which indicates we can use the item. Which was our first coin. The pointer will become red and will give you a chance to click on Mickey, which will make him react. Roll on now. So those are maybe more surprises on the way, which I'm sure there will. Alright, looks like we're in the Grand Hall now, where we got a pair of aces waiting for something to happen. Looks like the mirror ghost is waiting for us at the chandelier, so let's do that. He's got a trick up his sleeve. He's got scissors in his hands. Man, this is not gonna look good. He's gonna cut the chandelier. Dive aside, Mickey. Heads up! Look out! Another close call. Another few inches and Mickey would have been cut to cheese. Alright. Yeah, he'll sing a little bit too. He really likes that. He just likes to enjoy himself, that's all I can say. But we got our third mirror fragment, which will leave us with 9 to go. Speaking of that, I really became involved with Mickey Mouse since I've been watching most of the YouTube videos about him. And man, I really like him as well. He is really a favorite. And I really like him. Most famous star since the 1920s. And now, he is still out there really doing his job. Also too, that I've seen other YouTubers do gameplay of this game as well. Which I pretty much enjoyed. Alright, I've just picked up our next star holder, which brought us up to 3 as well, and refilled our trick points meter. And let's try these doors and see if we go through. Mickey got kicked out, but it looks like we're not gonna go through. That's what I wondered too. Let's go back upstairs and check out the vases. Starting with this one. Sometimes you gotta give them a chance to turn around.
This is a tricky one.
Yep, another tricky one up your sleeve. He's gonna stuff his hand there and try to reach for the key. And we're gonna use a trick to do that. Uh-oh. He's got his hand stuck. Mirror Ghost is watching us. Funny moment coming.
Oh no.
Mm-mm. Gotcha. But we got our key. That's what's important. Now to the other face. Well, we got ourselves a flower, which will come in handy for us later. Sometimes too, the pointer will become gray, indicating that you won't be able to click on it. But however, you can use it on suspicious places, because it could hide something. Looks like we're in a dark room right now, but we got a candle right here. Let's go ahead and light it up. Get ready to tap it repeatedly. Somebody's watching us, and that is the mirror ghost. And he's gonna sneak up on Mickey, but I got another trick for that. Oh, no you don't! That is another coin in. Let us go ahead and hit the light switch. Alright. And the candle's gonna be blown out because the mirror ghost had enough of that. Got a good burning touch. Let's go. Win our next coin, Mickey. You betcha. Beautifully done. Let's move on. Speaking of that, tricks will cost our trick points. Some cost one, some cost two, some cost three, and I've even seen some that cost four. Let's go ahead and hop on the bed. See if we can get that key. And then manage to get that trick going in a matter of seconds. Too easy. Hot. Dog, that is another key in. Let's go on. And Mickey will twitch his nose. Likes to do that all the time. And what have we here? Our first souvenir is waiting for us. Another longtime Disney character, none other than Donald Duck. And that will go back to Mickey's bedroom. And let us grab our fourth star holder. 8 of those to go. On now. The cord to the TV is unplugged. And I think I know what we can do about that.
Okay.
And speaking of that, you like model trains too. So I've made a couple YouTube videos of my in progress layout at the moment. Okay, we got a mirror fragment waiting for us up there on that little shelf by Jar. So let's ride the rocking horse. Engage the trick. Whoa, Nelly. And our next mirror fragment has been knocked down. Hey, Mickey, over here. Alright, guess he decides not to look towards me, but at least I twitched his right ear. And like I said, it'll react to that. Alright, that's another mirror fragment in. That is also our fourth. Fun never ends when you have a great time. Especially when you're a big fan of Mickey Mouse and all of your Disney friends. I'm sure he's a lot more famous than I am. Here we go, now you got a chance to look at me now. Alright, Mickey, let's go over to these toy boxes and see what's inside. Here we find a toy car, a ball, and a flashlight. Guess he was excited about that. That is going to come in handy later. Alright, let's look again. Too bad. Yes, come on, Mickey. Alright, one last time. Well, what do you know? Another souvenir. Since the ball transformed into that, let's go ahead and pick that up. And that is none other than Pluto's dog collar. On the witch here, but no treats, unfortunately. We're gonna make Mickey small. This is gonna hurt. Small, let's keep going. And our next destination is the train platform where your luggage awaits. With a good load of coins. Yeah, what a surprise. Uh-oh. Better catch the train. But let's go ahead and engage a trick on the luggage, which resembles to a cartoon called Spirit of Mickey. Mirror Ghost is gonna possess it. Oh dear, go for it. Got it, he's got it. Let's ride the rails. The next trick on the luggage. Yikes! I got another trick from Mickey. Happening right now. Only trips. Slow motion tripping move. Luggage gets taken out. And another star holder as our reward. And that'll bring us up to 5. And we'll complete our train ride. Souvenir is waiting for us. And that's Pluto's doghouse with Pluto sound asleep. Through the mouse hole we go. Hold on a second, Mickey. We need to get the cord in first. Mm-hmm. Alright, do your stuff. Alright, we got power.
Got it.
Nice. Now we can go in. Uh-oh. It's a rubber duck. Almost smooshed him. Mickey's probably wondering what's going on. And he became confused. Uh-oh. Looks like the rubber duck is possessed. Make a run for it, Mickey. Okay, it's Mickey Mouse versus the rubber duck. Up the cord you go, pal. One time that I had to make him cancel, and he was on his back when he came to his normal size, which was pretty surprising. No, you didn't. Trick on the plane to start our first mini game. Mm-hmm. got a big smile on his face now. He's gonna take the rubber duck down. Down he goes. Victory salute from Mickey. But the mirror ghost appears, and he's gonna lead him to the minigame. And it is one of my favorite games. Alright, it's my favorite game. Mickey the Flying Ace. Go through the rainbows, and your speed will be increased for a while. Shoot or avoid the bubbles in your way. Can you reach the ghost in time? Collect stars to extend your time limit. Let's do it. The game begins in 3, 2, 1, go! As many stars as you want. Sometimes you don't have to get them all. So far I'm doing a-okay. Alright, that's the last of the rainbows. There were 7 of those. With more than 35 seconds to spare, almost. Alright. There's our mirror ghost. Let's take him down. Down he goes. Gotcha! Wow! 106.23! Nicely done, Mickey! 7 rainbows and 9 stars. Way to go, pal!
Got it!
Yeah, well done. Let's move on. Amazing! This doesn't get any better than that. And that plane also became our next souvenir, and it'll also be in the bonus room, which you'll have an opportunity to set some times on there as well, if you want. And that will happen later in the show. So let us move on, Mickey. Yeah, sometimes you'll skip along too. And he'll even sing as well. I'm sure he likes to sing to himself. Alright. Onward we go. Press through the game. We're gonna go over there now. Alright, that brought us into a room where we got a chair, a cart with a teapot and cup waiting, including another star holder. I'm sure Mickey could use a break, so let's have a seat. I'm gonna pull a trick off him. Guess he didn't like that, but I'm gonna let him sit anyway. Alright. You betcha. Enjoy the cutscene while Mickey savors the moment. As he takes a coffee break. Or a tea break. You betcha. I guess you really like it. Alright, Mickey, let's go ahead and grab our next star holder, which will be number 6. And we already have half of those already. What do you know? But I think we're not done in here yet. I believe we will be coming back in here in a moment. Another surprise is probably waiting for him. And we're going back in now. There it is, sure enough. Our next souvenir. A love picture of Mickey and Minnie Mouse. I really love Minnie Mouse too. Man, she is a great friend for Mickey. And they've been together for a long time. For almost 85 years. Absolutely amazing, isn't it? Alright. Well, how about that? Another souvenir is waiting. And that is a bow. It belongs to Daisy Duck. Also, Minnie has bows as well. You know, she might have polka dots that could match her clothing. Alright, let's check this cabinet out. Uh-oh, another trick is waiting. Pour on Mickey and make him look like a ghost. And there's our final coin. Well, please, he got cleaned up after that now. Let's go to the other cabinet where another surprise is waiting. Another trick is waiting.
Wow!
You betcha. Mickey's enjoying himself right now. And that resembles to another couple of cartoons that I know about that Mickey did. One of them was the band concert, also back in the 30s. And there was another one, I'm thinking somewhere in the 50s, where he did a cartoon called The Symphony Hour. The Fork and Knife had our next mirror fragment. Beautifully done. Five of these in with 7 to go. And we're progressing through the game very well. Alright, great job, Mickey. Head on back, now that we got our next and final coin in. Should be able to go on from there, but I think I got another project I have up my sleeve for Mickey. By moving these items, picture frames, and opening this window, to get him another energy star.
Go! Okay.
Now we can move on. Got half of the trick points back. There's a couple more on the opposite side. Maybe. Yeah, I think there is. Stop short, Mickey, and let's grab him.
Okay.
Go around.
Okay.
And around again. All right. Gear has one more size to go, and I'm glad we got our final key. And we have our final coin. Beautifully done. Let's grab the gear, which will come in handy for us later. However, we are going to come back in here and get the piggy bank, which will become our next souvenir. Let's do that right now. Sure enough, there it is. Get that energy star back as well. And we got it. Also go back to Mickey's bedroom. Alright, this area is done for now. At least I don't have to go back in there anymore.
Okay.
Well, I might eventually, but we'll see. We'll see later in the show. Alright, let's go. Sorry, I shook the tripod up down there. Just trying to get my hand back on the control. Hey, that's okay.
Okay.
Let's go back in there. Unlock this door.
Mm-hmm.
Speaking of which, too, Mickey does not have his tail, as you can tell. He's back in the late 90s and early 2000s. He didn't have his tail was removed, but he did get it back in 2006, or much earlier. I'm probably thinking 2001 is probably when he had his tail last, but I think now that he had it back in 06, for his new and latest show that he does, called the Mickey Mouse Clubhouse. One of my favorites. Speaking of the Mickey Mouse Clubhouse, it's one of my favorite shows, like I said. can also watch those videos on YouTube.
Mm-hmm.
Even though they've just placed on the new 2013 episodes of it, which they updated shows, which I believe might be remastered. Alright, we got a room that has a pair of footstools, even a picture frame of what is none other than the Toon Car, which also resembles to that show of the Mickey Mouse Clubhouse. There it is. Alright, Mickey, let's go ahead and grab the key, pal. That's going to be a problem. Get ready to rotate the control stick. Here we go. Yeah. We got the key. Acquired key now, which we're going to unlock the other door on this side. There's a blue door there that is a warp door that'll lead you back to the mirror room. That could probably bring you across pretty quick. We'll see. Alright, we're in a room with multiple doors.
Okay.
Let's see what we will find. I think another surprise awaits. Let's see what happens. Let's see where Mickey comes out now. Okay, down here. Alright, Mickey's wondering what's going on. How he got out here. Let's go back in this one. Uh-oh. What? 5 Mickeys? Alright, Mickey whistled the other 4 to join him. 3 of them are their normal selves. 1 of them has the mirror ghost. Let's get this one. Let's start by using his left ear. His right ear. And his nose. Gotcha. Mr. Ghost. Trying to trick us.
Gee, what's this?
Wow! Hot dog! Another star holder! What do you know? Let's get it. That'll bring us up to 7. Nice job, Mickey. You are really moving right along. Alright, let's warp through. You can see his souvenirs are starting to return back to his bedroom. Cabinet is still shaking, but let's do a trick on that. See what happens. And pushes us in. No, that was not.
Go!
still making noise, but let's do the other trick instead. Maybe it'll do the trick. And Mickey's gonna get stuck. For a moment. And he's out! Mm. Oof, I'll bet he felt that. Yeah, I guess that really did. But I'm glad he's okay. Alright, I guess it's silent now. I guess we can move on. It looks like it's already noon right now. I guess my test of my NOAA weather warning device and the emergency alert system has been tested. Alright, let's go in here, Mickey. Sorry I had to say that anyway. Sometimes you never know what'll happen next. Stuff put away. Well, at least I did not expose the stuff that was in there. Alright, looks like that led us to a room where it almost looks like a medieval time theme, it looks like. Sword on the rack is gonna be a problem. Sure enough, it's on the ground. It's possessed. That'll lead us to our next minigame. Don't look! Close call, just missed him. Uh-oh. Still possessed, but we'll begin the next minigame. Called Avoid the Flying Sword. Don't get caught by the flying sword. Avoid the falling chairs and sofas. Use the control stick to move Mickey. Let's move. Energy stars are going to come in handy in case I do get caught by the flying sword. Alright, Mickey. Alright, just missed it. Well, there's going to be three items that are going to fall on Mickey. On the left side. Alright. Mickey's centered here. And the last and final item that'll fall on me. Alright, I made it! At least the mirror ghost had something to do with it. Yeah, good thing that's enough of that. Alright, we got two picture frames. This one does not have a flower, but that one does. Mickey going through his thoughts, but I think I know what we need. The flower. Enjoy the cutscene while Mickey hands over the flower.
This is for you.
said it. Yeah, take a bow, Mickey. Well, another surprise awaits. And that'll lead us into the cave. And there's Mickey's eyes. You can hardly see them. Going through the slots. We got the flashlight. It's too bad that he can't run in the cave because he's got a flashlight in his hand, so he needs to be careful. Alright, something is shining on the ground. Let's take a closer look. Alright, we are halfway there. Got 6 of the 12 mirror fragments in. Keep it up. Alright, Mickey, beautifully done. Let's go on now. And that led us to the clock tower. Another mirror fragment was waiting up there on one of the gears. Let's do this.
Gee, what's this?
Well, you got a missing gear to put in, Mickey. There's that lever that we're going to pull on pretty soon. Mickey, let's put the gear on. Alright, gear is in. And it's magically repaired.
Wow.
And there's the mirror fragment. Done, Mickey. Let's go outside.
Go.
All right, it's 12:21 p.m. on the clock. Out in where Mickey is at. And we got ourselves another key, which was waiting out there as well. Star holder was waiting up there, but also later on when we come back for it, back on the tightrope that is, that'll leave us with a souvenir that'll be quite amazing. So let's go ahead and pull on the lever so we can start the clock. Do your stuff. Let him have it. Mm. Alright, lever is successfully pulled, and the clock is starting. Another mirror fragment. Nicely done. Let's go ahead and grab it. Our seventh mirror fragment as well. With five to go. And you can see Mickey's bed on the bottom end of the mirror. Alright, Mickey, well done. Let's go back in the cave. Let's go.
Go.
I might do a two-part series of the show of Disney's Magical Mirror starring Mickey Mouse. So I will let you know when it'll be time for a break. Not to worry, guys, I know this is only the beginning. Alright, let's do this trick on this picture frame where a surprise is gonna happen. Uh-oh. Ouch. Guess he must have felt that. Mr. Ghost. Now he's gonna get it. But we'll answer with a pair of boots. Yeah, laugh all you want, Mr. Ghost. Mickey's got his eyes on the boots. Here's Fighter Mickey, showing off his martial arts skills. And let us chase after the ghost right now. He's not gonna get away. Come on, let's get him. Ghost is gonna hide again inside the Knight of Shining Armor. Mickey looking around. Thinking to himself, let's grab that vice. Rotate the control stick. Got it. Big swing now. And that shook the ghost up pretty good. Not yet, Mickey. Let's keep going. Because I can still see the madness in your eyes. We got him. You betcha. Let's continue to follow him. I think I know where he's hiding now. grab a energy star for the moment while we're at it. And Mirgos is hiding in there. Engage the trick. But let's have another closer look. I don't even know what he can do. Looks like we got him. We got you this time. Let us grab our next mirror fragment, which will bring us up to 8. And the magic will return to the mirror. The magical mirror. And we're still not done yet. We still have 5 more star holders to go. Very well done. Let's move on. Next key. Let's get it. You can also do that chase again on the ghost if you want to. Also, keep in mind the tricks that you've used before from throughout the game will all be narrowed down to 1. 1 star apiece. It'll also happen too when you play the special bonus game of Hide and Seek of the Hats, which will happen later on in the show, which will be a special bonus, which will be on the way. This time, we're going to engage a trick. Looks like Mickey's going to be smushed around. It can be a funny moment, too. He's really smushed up. Led him up to the cuckoo bird that will come out the upper level of the clock tower. And we are going to engage some tricks. It's right now set to 2:59 on the clock. Let's set it to 6 p.m. Let's leave it alone now, since our setting has been made. And Mickey's gonna hang on to the cuckoo bird now. And 6 p.m. hit the marker. Let's get that star holder knocked down. You really better hold on. Shaken up. The bell at the bell tower is going to sound it away. Right. There is going to be a couple of choices when Mickey gets scared of heights. And there he goes, running around, knowing he's afraid of heights. Alright. Now he's got a choice to make of where he wants to go. Let us go down. Alright. He's calmly stepping down. Looking down. Whoops! Looks like he almost lost it. Down he goes! And he got shaken up. But I'm glad he's okay though. Oops, sorry Mickey. We got the next star holder, which will bring us up to 8. But we are going to go back up there, up to the tightrope. So let's do that right now. Find the... There it is. Got it, huh? Let's go. Engage the next trick. Mickey's ready. It's gonna be smushed around again. It's a real funny moment, though. Trying to save himself from earlier what you witnessed. Alright, now that we are back at the upper level of the clock tower again, I am going to leave the clock alone. Since now that we've just knocked the star holder down and obtained it, we're going to go on from there. Okay, 3 p.m. hit the marker. Hang on tight, Mickey. And the bell at the bell tower is gonna start ringing again. Looks like Mickey's gonna be scared again in a moment. he is. All right. Pretty scary, isn't it, huh, Mickey? All right. Yes, we are, Mickey. Trick. Hold it. To the other side. Let's ring the bell and bring out our next souvenir. And that is the clock tower as well as our souvenir. Inside the bell tower we go. Another mirror fragment waiting for us, but we're going to go downstairs first of all, and then we will go back up. But you just can't wait. Get ready to tap A repeatedly. We're going back up. Let's go. 10 seconds. Enjoying himself right now. He's gonna run off the wall and do a leaping grab of the mirror fragment. He's got his eyes on it, reaching for it. Got it. That is our ninth mirror fragment. With 3 to go. Mickey, way to go. Let's go back downstairs now. Go down here. And that led us to a cellar. We got barrels on the other end. Let's take a closer look. Mickey looking around. It's gonna lead us to our next mini game, as Mickey thinks to himself. Uh-oh. Heads up behind you.
What?
That was scary. He got me scared there. I'm glad he's okay. for now. This is gonna hurt.
Ouch.
Mr. Ghost, now he's gonna get it. Needless to say, Fighter Mickey is coming back. Talked him into it. Looks like he's ready. Let's begin the next mini game. Mickey Mouse versus the Mirror Ghost. My favorite mini game is Crash Barrels. Punch the rolling barrels. Press A to make Mickey punch upward. Hold the button for a little while, and then release it for a special surprise. Use the A button to punch. The game begins in 3, 2, 1, let's go! Alright, Mickey. Well, punched her. Almost missed it, but that's okay. Well, we got them all, but that's okay. At least I got 4 of the 5 specials. Well, we got one hit in. 21-2 for the score. Mirror Ghost has no barrels left now. He's scared now, and he's got nothing left. But what does he see? An empty tomato can, which will come in handy for us, but the ghost is going to throw it at Mickey. Knock on his head.
I'll show you.
Yes, show him who's boss. And the mirror ghost backs away. Yes, you did. Alright, let's grab that empty tomato can. But we are gonna come back here to do a rematch. So let's do it. Not to worry, Mickey, we are gonna come back down. Right now. So we can do the mini game again. Alright, the barrels are reset. Let's do it. Let's do it, Mickey. 3, 2, 1, start! Oh yeah. That's why he's Fighter Mickey. Well, didn't get it again, but oh well, I almost missed it. Well, not to worry. Let's do it one more time. This time it was 17-3, but I can do better. Barrels again are reset. So, one more time, Mickey, as Fighter Mickey. Alright, let's get him, pal. All right, the finale. Nicely done, Mickey. We got a perfect. And 23,000 for the score. And our souvenir has appeared, which is none other than the dojo. Just what we needed. Alright, Mickey. I guess that's enough for now. I'm being Fighter Mickey for now. Let's move on, buddy. Well, speaking of which, I didn't see another souvenir there, but let's grab it anyway. And that is the mansion. And we're just going right at it, pal. Let's go. It looks like a haunted part of the mansion, but we're still in the bell tower part of the mansion. Looks like these pictures are not straight. Well, let's fix them anyway, where another surprise awaits. And there it is. Picture frame of Mickey and his friends. Of Mickey, Minnie, Goofy, Donald, and Pluto. And I think I might have also seen Daisy Duck as well. Because they were all stars of the Mickey Mouse Clubhouse as well. And as their real selves, as mascots. At Walt Disney World areas around the globe. We got one in Japan, one in France, and we have two in Florida and California. And speaking of that, Mickey Mouse and the gang are also interactive, where you can actually see their mouths move, which indicates that they can talk by their own talented voices. Alright, Mickey, let's jump the hole in the floor to the double doors. Looks like he's ready. Tap A repeatedly now. And here we go. Hot dog. Yes, that was great. Speaking of which, since this game was made in 2002, it is Mickey Mouse is voice talented by none other than the great Wayne Allwine. And now, since he passed away in 2009, Wayne Allwine's voice you hear as Mickey Mouse. And the new voice for him is Brett Iwan from 2009 onward. Hot dog is right. We are going to use that pole that is used for pole vaulting. And this is the soundtrack of Athletic Mickey, which is going to attempt to do a pole vault up to the double doors on the upper level. However, we do have an empty tomato can in our inventory, so I'm going to pull off another trick. Here we go. Trick is pulled. The hand will push the pole over. And will throw us over there. This is gonna hurt. I'll bet he felt that on his head. But Looks like we're in a bathroom.
Gee, what's this? Okay.
Alright, Mickey, let's go over there, and there's another star holder. Bring this up to 10 or 11 later on. Thinking to himself. Okay, you're ready to engage the trick. It's going to cost us 3 trick points. There it is. Mickey had it out, had his eyes on it, and I think I know what that means. It is bath time. And Mickey's loosening up. So that way he can see without getting that star holder. Also, the soundtrack you hear while Mickey is at it is called Ghost Tricked. It'll sometimes happen off and on when an event happens. And I think I know what that means. Something is going to happen. And something has an eye on us. And it's closing in. Closer. It's gonna go for the star holder. He's trying to reach for it, and the blue fish is gonna swallow it. Aww. Alright, now that Mickey got out of there. Fish probably might have an eye on us at this moment, but I'm glad we got an empty tomato can. Don't worry, Mickey. We do have the can anyhow, so let's convince that blue fish to come along with us. You must have felt bad for him, but I know what we can do.
This is a tricky one.
I know what you're thinking.
Here we go.
Got the blue fish. But we're gonna come back in here in a moment. I think another souvenir will be waiting for us. There it is, the rubber duck, which was possessed earlier in the game. Let's go up the stairs now.
Gee, what's this?
Well, this is gonna be fun here. You ready, Mickey? Looks like he is. Show me what you got. Get ready to tap A repeatedly. And we made it. With a wink in his eye, too. Let's go ahead and grab our 10th star holder, which will leave us with 2 to go. Hot dog. Alright, Nikki. You really progressed through the game very well.
Okay.
He's enjoying himself at the moment, but what have we here?
Okay. Gee, what's this?
A magnifying glass. Just what we need. See about grabbing that key. But we're gonna engage a trick. It's gonna cost us 2 of our trick points. There's that mirror ghost again. Uh-oh. Down he goes.
That's not nice.
No, that was not. So we're gonna play a little game called Find the Ghost. So I see madness in Mickey's eyes once again. This is gonna be fun. Let's see what he does. Okay. Let's see where he hiding this time. I think he went in there. Let's have a look. We found him. All right. Let's see where he goes next. I think I know where he went. Right there. Let's get him. Gotcha. And we got the key. Way to go, pal.
Go.
All right. We are going to pause right here for now. That will conclude part 1 of my 2-part series of Disney's Magical Mirror starring Mickey Mouse. We will be back for part 2 on the way, which will happen in a matter of seconds. So do not go anywhere. This is only the beginning.